And you see, the violin has a little angle here. It goes up and down. It's not that the violin should be parallel to the ground. It's really important that you make the string parallel to the ground, which means to the outsider, the violin should look like it's going up, right? Not just ground, but actually up, because the string has to be parallel to the ground, not the violin, okay?